Okay, I'm Srinisha, your math teacher from Shri India School. Today, we discuss a new topic, children. What's that? Any idea? Okay. Now, I put a dot here. What is this? What is this? This is the dot, Polonius dot. It represents the position. Represents the position in mathematical form, it is called a point. Represents the location. Next, now you have to put another dot. You have to put and put the name capital letter A. Okay, now you put another dot. Now you join these two dots. Join these two dots. What is that? Line segment. This is A point, and this point is B. These two points join here. This one is called line segment. Line segment. But here on point, it is endless directly. Only one side it is moving. What is this? But here sun is there. Once you observe it, sun is there. But our rays come to fall here. This one is the, this is the fixed point. Rays always comes. Okay? This is the ray. And the next two end points is there. This one is called line segment. And extend both sides extended. The ray means only one side extended. Both sides extended. It is called the line. It is called the line. Today we have to discuss the ray point, ray line, and line segment. Okay? Okay, today our aim is identify and draw a point, ray, line, line segment. Now the keywords are point, P-O-I-N-T, point, ray, R-level ray, line, L-I-N-E, line, and line segment, L-I-N-E, S-E-G-M-E-N-T. Line segment. Now, a point is represented by a dot. It is named with a capital letter. Represents a dot. It is named with a capital letter. Here, so many points are there. A, B, C, D. Okay, you observe the points. Next, line segment. A line segment is a path between the two points. Now, this is called a line segment. A, B or B, A. This line segment is called as A, B or B. Line segments are written as A, B. In the top, we put the symbol, line symbol or B, A line. Is called AB line, BA line. Now, another one, P, Q, C, B. Okay, two dots is there, P and Q, they meet each other. Both P, Q line segment and Q, P line segment. And the next one, once you observe it, C and B are the points on that line segment, you call it as BC line segment or CB line segment. Observe the client segments. Next, live. A live is a tripod that goes on forever in both directions. A live is a tripod that goes on forever in both the directions. That is called a live. A, B, live or B, A, live. It moves extendedly both sides. But points is not represented now. It is extends. If the point is there, the time is at that point only. But point is on the extent is. Why you touch, Abhilash? Why you touch the screen? Just wait. More. Okay, a ray is just straight. A line. Next one is a ray. A ray is a stripe for that goes forever in one direction only. Two directions means it is called line. In the one direction only, one end point is here. One direction, one, it goes forever in one direction. It is endless direction in one side only. That is called the ray. Now, this is called AB ray. AB ray, you put the ray symbol on the top of A. It writes like this only. Called as AB ray. Now, you have to observe. AB ray, CD ray, and EF ray. You have to observe that. Now, plane. A plane is a flat 2D surface. Now, you have to observe the parallel lines. Now, two lines both in same plane that never intersect are called a parallel line. The never intersect. The lines will go to that plane only. That lines are called parallel lines. It extends both sides, but it never touches. Okay? In the same path only it extends. Parallel lines used to denote the two lines you have to present, it denotes the parallel lines. AB parallel CD. AB line parallel to CD line. That is the parallel symbol. And the next one is perpendicular lines. Perpendicular lines. Two lines that intersect from right angles are called perpendicular lines. Two lines intersected from right angles. They are called the, this is the right angle. It's called the perpendicular lines. Now this angle, right angle means 90 degrees angle. It represents the perpendicular symbol, reverse T, that is the perpendicular symbol. MN perpendicular to AB. MN perpendicular to AB. Now, point is represented by a dot. This A point. Now, these are the so many four points are there. A point, B point, C and D point. Line segment is a path between two points. AB line segment. Two end points are there. The line segment has two end points. That is called AB line, both sides and best directions. Never ever. Now the examples are AB line and CD line. Way path that goes on forever in one direction. A is a straight path that goes on forever in one direction. Every day. Is a straight path that goes forever in one direction. That is called the ray. B ray, C D ray, and E S ray. Now place your flag on 2D surface that goes on forever in all directions. Brethren, two more lines meet at your point are called intersecting lines. Two more lines. They meet at a point. The point is called the intersecting line. Point of intersection. The lines are called intersecting lines. Now these are the parallel lines. The both sides intersections. Parallel is used to denote the two lines is represented to denote the parallel lines. Never intersect. Perpendicular lines. These lines making the 90 degrees angle, right angle. Right angle means how much? 90 degrees. Because it is used to denote the perpendicular symbol of the perpendicular lines. Okay, children, which of the following objects are point, ray, line, and line segment? Which of these following objects are, this is you have to put one dot. This is called the point. You put the name A. It is called point. Now, another one is you have to put two dots and what is this, children? Two dots joined. Okay, that is called the line segment. Now, one point is there and it is one, no, and one side. This is called the wave. And two dots are here. This is the line segment. In one side extended and the other side also extended. Both sides, this arrow mark represents to extend that line segment. Okay, this is called the line. This is called the line. Now, which of the following objects are point, ray, line, and line segment? Which of the following objects are point, ray, line, and line segment? Here some objects are given. First, you observe the object. Flashlight, parallel railway tracks, a ruler, and a pencil tip. Flashlight, parallel railway tracks, a ruler, and a pencil tip. You observe these objects, which one is the ray and which one is the line and which is the line segment and which is the point. Once you have to observe it, okay? You observe, you remember the things, flashlight, already all are plain be a ruler. And yet, pants is thick. Okay? Now, these four objects, which is the ray and which is the line, line segment, all you have observed. Now, the pencil, it is a point. Now, flash light. One end is there, like it's focusing. So, that is called the ray. And the line, parallel, like it flash. It extends. Both sides extend. Okay? That are called the line. And the ruler. The ruler, two endpoints are there. Two endpoints are there. That is the line segment. This is the pencil tip is the point. Pencil tip is the point. And the ray is the flashlight ray is the ray. And the panel related tracks is the line. And the ruler is the line segment. These objects are one is point, one is ray. Line and a line segment. Now, finally, at least how many points do we need to make a line segment? How many line segments can pass through a point? How many rays can start from a point? Once you observe the question, children, at least how many points do we need to make a line segment? When we form the line segment, how many points we need? And how many line segments can pass through a point? Okay? You understand that? How many line segments can pass through a point? How many rays can start from a point? You have to answer the question. Now, we need at least 2 points to make a line. How many points? 2 points to make a line segment. An endless number of rays can pass through or can start from 1 point. In the 1 point, okay, an endless number of rays can pass through, can start from 1 point, okay. Okay, children, we'll write the definitions. Now the point. A point tells us an exact location or position. Location or position. And the next one is line. A line is a stripe and does not have fixed length. A line is stripe. A-N does not have fixed length. Now the ray. A ray has starting point. A ray stopping point, but extends endlessly in one direction. Extends endlessly in one direction. Now next one is the line segment. Line segment. Children, write these definitions in your notebook. A line segment has endpoints. A line segment has endpoints. All of you on your videos, children. All of you on your videos, write these definitions in your Math CW notebook. Completed, Padavi. Point. A line is a straight and does not have fixed length. It ends both directions. It does not have fixed length. But a wave is one starting endpoint is there, and one side it extends somewhere. So this is called the wave. A line segment has two endpoints. A line segment has endpoints. Okay. Now I will ask the question, children. Bhavish, unmute yourselves. Bhavish, unmute yourselves. And father, you also. Abhilash, my dear children, are you with videos now? Bhavish, today what we learned today? Tell me, what we learned today? Unmute. Okay. Padavi, you also unmute yourself. Abhilash, you also. Revan, you also unmute.
Line segment.
First, you have to draw your notebook. Ok đi. Array has how many endpoints? Array has dash endpoints. Babish?
Is it? 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 Is